Family Guy. Wow, this show sucks. It is about a guy named Peter and a woman named Lil, and they have three guys named Chris, Max, and Steve, and they go on awesome adventures. Peter is the main protagonist in the show, and he's very wacky, and he's pretty cool, and he's got three close friends named Cleveland, Joe, and Quagmire, and sometimes Mort, the same with Peter and his friends, and Mort is sometimes friends with Peter in some episodes. Lois is Peter's wife, and she knows how to keep the family on the right track, and she keeps the house clean and tidy, and she's also very intelligent. Chris is very hilarious as well, and he's pretty wacky as well. He used to have an evil monkey who lived in his closet until that one episode in season 8 called Hannah Banana. The monkey became a lot friendlier and acted more tank towards Chris. Meg is pretty okay, but mostly Peter makes fun of her until some episodes. But if she's great, Peter is one of my favorites. He used to be evil in the series from season 1 through 6, but he became less evil starting in season 7. And also, he's also an inventor and creates inventions and contraptions, which are pretty cool. And Brian. Well, I don't care for him. And Giant Chicken. Well, screw him. And I don't care about any of the other characters. But anyway, the animation is awesome. Ruffy's song is great. The songs are excellent. The music is incredible. The background looks great. And the characters are talented. The show has been airing since 1999. And there was a pilot episode. And I think it was made in 1988. But it was found that it went on hiatus in 2003. And in 2005, they had a revival running. And none of the show changed, which was good.